is Monday, April 3rd, I believe. With a little horse. I think we got something on vacation. We went to Tampa, Clearwater, Tampa Beach, whatever. I stayed there for a few days in Tradewinds, right there in June. Went back there. Had a good time. Kids just stayed at the pool basically 99% of the time. Picked up some seashells for a few minutes. Mikey came, cousin Izzy. So girls. And had a good time. Came back Thursday, flight got delayed going out by about 2 hours, but we still made it to the hotel. After we got snacks and foods and stuff around 8 o'clock, we left Thursday afternoon, flight on time, came home. Everything worked out real well. Overall, spent the weekend continuing a little project we got going on at the house. Moved the fridge to the other wall, and the LVLs that came were warped. So got to send those back, got to reorder those. And wired up that new ceiling light, the fan here. Out of work. Haven't been to work in last week. I've obviously taken weekends off, which I'm grateful for. Didn't used to do that. And see what we get ourselves into. Just dropped Tatiana off at school. And Tiffany's got her monthly meetings today. It's Monday of the month. Salon's doing real well. It's good. And got a lot of pop one. A lot of pop one in this weekend. That was cool. And we'll see how Monday goes. Hopefully working towards some bigger and better things here. Until next time.